5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Going to identify microbiology and diversity using plating techniques. Okay, these are some of our apparatus. This beaker is going to be filled by soil to conduct to know the microbiology in soil. Okay, this is for liquid, for water, and this is for air. Okay, in these two plating dishes are agars. And this is
nitrogen
agar. This is microcalcae agar. Okay, now I'm going to open it so that it could trap the micro inside the air.
1 hour.
For 1 hour. All I see in the dark. Won't you light my fire tonight? You're the only one I need in my heart. For my heart.
Now we're going to take the water sample for our experiment.
Now it's 1:46 and we are going to close it and take to the lab for analysis. I'm going to wash my hands using 70% ethanol. I'm going to clean this lamina flow workstation.
To sterilize this water container sample. Then we will use this pipette 100 microliter and take and then put into the nitrogen agar. Then we will use hockey stick. Now we'll continue with the cooking agar. And the same thing we'll do, take 10 ml of samples and put into the cooking agar. Mm-hmm. same thing. Until we feel rubbery. And after you feel rubbery, you finish it and work it. For example, we take 10 ml PBS to the beaker. 10. And shake it for a minute. Okay. Then PBS 1000 microliter soil sample to the 9 ml PBS.
This is the air sample, and this is the soil sample. Seal these petri dish by using paraffin. Okay, just pull it slowly so that ink could cover all of the petri dish. By Fina Suki. Okay, done. And it's also done for the soil in this agar. And we are going to put it inside the incubator. Make sure it is upside down. Alright, done. After we left the petri dish for 6 days in the incubator, we take it out and look the result of the bacteria growth in the agar. Okay, for water, air and soil, we can conclude that 30% of the bacteria cover the surface of the agar, and it means that the agar is totally contaminated by the bacteria. Okay, for the macrocaine agar, the sample of water also 90%, because the bacteria fully covered at the surface of the agar.
And for air and also soil, we can count the bacteria by divide it into four sides. Then we count it one by one according to the spot. And same goes with air. We divide four and count the bacteria growth inside the petri dish. Thank you.